Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. It's called Festival of Fury, right? So we got Hachinohe Festival, Hirosaki, Koshogawara, Aomori. It seems ridiculous. It seems really ridiculous.
We parked in a very pirate spot because we got lost, but now we're extremely in a good location, in a very good location. Right over there. This is Festival Fury. This is our very first festival. Randomly did not know what was happening. The name is on the screen. Check it out. Festival Fury, man. It's all about the fury of the festival.
Yeah, I know. We need some.
It's so loud, you know? We'll walk to the end and we'll get some food. It's pork. You want to get some pork? Yeah. So we got Neputa Festival in Hirosaki and Neputa in Aomori. Cool food ghetto. Imagine how tired they must be, like, doing this the whole time. Primarily children screaming is a festival, I've just now realized.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this looks so good. We'll split one. Finally, Mexican in Japan. Everything looks so delicious. I want to eat so many things. We got some yakitori, more food. We got a 2-hour drive, you know.
Come on, that thing, dude.
You want one of those? And a box of this?
Sure.
Sumimasen. Hey. I don't even know what this is. What is this? Oh, it's a wiener. It's a wiener. Yeah, you didn't get dessert.
Rip.
Rip, that's a wiener. Arigatou.
We have too much food.
We got a major haul of food.
Too much.
You want to get some yakisoba? Dude, you want some ice cream? Yeah, it's too much.
Yeah.
We're going back now.
Okay.
You have fun?
Yeah, it's cool.
Now let's get fucking fat. Kuroishi! Then Hirosaki. Then Koshogawara or somewhere. I don't know. And then Neputa. Oh shit, I have to get off here. Good thing we were paying attention. You wanna go back to the song?
Oh yeah.
I don't know where we're going.
Matsuri sagashiteru desu kedomo.
Hai.
Minato no hou nan desu ka?
Owatchatta desu
yo. Owatta desu ka? Minato matsuri tsu no mo nai.
Minato matsuri yo.
So, Festival Fury. First festival, done. So now we're gonna go to Hirosaki, which is still going there. All right. Yeah. are in Hirosaki. This is the Neputa Festival. It's my first time ever seeing it, actually.
Is it?
I've never been to this one. I really want to go see Gosho Gowada, though. I think we should go.
Hey guys, we're here in Gosho Gowada, and we're going to be watching the Hachi Neputa Festival, which is supposed to be really tall. What are they called? What are these called? Floats.
Floats,
really,
yeah.
Tall floats, like 23 meters tall. I've never been to this particular festival, so I'm kind of looking forward to it. Here's the part of the video where the guy that's in the video tells you all of the amazing facts about this festival. It started in this year, this many people, and some guy came up with the idea to, if you look over here, the wires are typically in all towns. Japanese don't bury the wires like we do in America. In order to make the festival with these very tall, if you look over here, they're up to 23 meters tall. They decided to, in this area, bury the power lines, which is very rare for Japan. I've heard many people say they're pretty weirded out that Japan doesn't bury their lines. I think there's a kind of nostalgia to having the lines out, but something feels weird off about this street. And then some lady was talking about how it looks so pretty that they buried the lines, and that's when we started talking about it. I learned that they did it just for this festival. I think it's a brilliant idea. But beyond that, I have no clue. I have no idea what this festival is about. It will definitely be in the post-edit. All the voice-overing, it'll sound like I really knew what I was talking about, but I'm just going to be up on Wikipedia reading it straight.
It's estimated there are close to 300,000 festivals in Japan each year. Many festivals are small and local, while others draw crowds from all over Japan and some from all over the world. The festivals celebrate a variety of occasions, from children coming of age to the return of departed family members for a family meal. No matter what any particular festival is celebrating, there is great food, games to be played, and a lot of families spending time together. Visiting a Japanese festival, especially a large one, is worth an entry on your bucket list.
Gowada Hachi Neputa. Now, off to see Neputa tomorrow in Aomori. See you there. Actually, do you want to get some yakitori first?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Oh, man. Matsuri food never gets old.
No.
But it's a little bit old.
What does that mean?
I'm just joking. We need drinks now. They have tapioca juice over here. These guys got to be tired. Oh my god, that guy had a drum and a baby. Koli mo aru desu ka?
Nai desu.
Kore wa nai da.
Yukuti
naru. Tapioca no juice.
Yomimono wa
Matsuya cider ne. Tapioca.
Mitsuya cider.
Mitsuya cider. Ah, ime nante itta kore?
Matsuya cider.
Matsuya cider. Ah, Mitsuya da. Gomen kore.
Matsuri cider.
Hai. Hai, arigatou gozaimasu. Ooh, look at that. Ah, kori aru jan. Ano, futsu no L no tapioca nashi no cola. So no ice?
Tapioca
ga nashi desu. Looks like we nailed this festival. I feel like we nailed it. Okay. Alright, anyway, let's eat.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye for real this
hang
time?
Hang up for real this time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. No, you hang up.
Oh.
No, you hang up.
Okay, bye.
So this nice gentleman over here just explained this to me. It's the last day. None of the floats are going to be moving. They're just going to be in the storage area where they are now. There will be no drumming. So actually, I'm glad we got some real festival stuff because this is just going to be the fireworks. The only way to watch the fireworks up close to see where the platform is where they are, because I said dai instead of dashi. He thought I meant the platform because my Japanese is rusty for festivals. You have to pay money to get in there. We don't have that, but this is the free area. We can sit anywhere here and watch the fireworks. So I guess that's what we'll do. So we'll chill in this area, and then we'll sit down over here somewhere-ish. We'll watch some fireworks.
never ending. It's not a stop.
絶対 YouTuber だ
もん。絶対 YouTuber だよ。
あなたも YouTuber?
YouTuber
やってないの？誰が好き？
好き。
社長、あのなんだっけ、はじめ社長は？
違う。
誰が好き？あー、ヒカキンいいね。知ってる知ってる。
ヒカキンとセイキン。
シバナンチャンネル知ってる？
知らない。
知らない？あの、シバタレスラーは知ってる？
知らない。
ヒカキンか、わかった。
ヒカキンとセイキン。
セイキン知らないな。あとは
ヒカキンの
弟。あ、そうなんだ。見たことないな。
じゃあ、バイバイ。
バイバイ。
バイバイ。
バイバイ。バイバイ。How did he not like Hajime Shacho though? You gotta do this, man. I know it's a little bit pretentious, but it actually does a lot for you because it actually invites interactions. I swear to God, next time we're gonna do Netflix. Netflix documentary. Netflix Real Japan. Final words are, see you in Sendai, Tanabata. Hi guys, this is really the bonus festival because we weren't planning on doing it and now we're here. Yeah, my wife recommended it. It's really not like a float festival. It's just decorations and it's in the arcade, which is kind of cool. So we're gonna see if that's fun to do. It's possible they have a lot of events. I saw there was a guy singing earlier on the street and that was sponsored by the festival. So there's probably events and games and all sorts of fun things. And here we go, people in yukatas are nice. This is called Senba Tsuru. They'll make these tsuru and they'll put them all together and bring them to your hospital to help you get better. So this is for Hiroshima.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Look at how many tsuru are here. Even Japanese people are impressed. Each one of them is from elementary. They're all from elementary schools. You see the names on this? These are all names of the schools. There's many of them. There might be some that aren't. It's over, Mike.
Yeah.
Aren't you feeling, a little bit sad? It was a rush, man.
Though. Festival Fury ends here at Tanabata.
Well, you know what they say, it's not over until they cut the bamboo at the Tanabata Festival. Take ga kirareru made Tanabata Matsuri ga owaranai. Oh, imasu yo ne? A little bit of wisdom, you know? A little bit of wisdom.
What's that?
Take ga kirareru made Tanabata ga owatenai. All right, guys, that's the end of the Festival Fury. See y'all next time. Bye-bye. That was pretty awesome for like a, that's pretty furious, man. That was a pretty furious festival.
Oh shit, red fucking light. Okay, well, we're gonna do it.
Oh, my favorite one. This one's so cool. I want this in my bedroom.
All right, dumb. Nice out of the car.
Oh, I thought you were calling me dumb because I didn't say goodbye or something.
Nope.
All right, let's go.